Motorhead Garage, presented by NHOU Protective Coatings, is brought to you by RockAuto.com. All the parts your car will ever need. Borla, the world's most winning exhaust. Custom Auto Sound, the originator of classic car OEM fit radio since 1977. And by NH Oil Undercoating, the official oil-based rust prevention system.
Welcome back to Motorhead Garage, presented by NHOU Protective Coatings. Now, the name on the screen says Woog, but don't let that fool you. That's Eric Voke there, and he's with Alpine Motorsports and Voke Performance. Eric, your name is synonymous with the snowmobile. How'd you get started in this business and wrapped up in all of this?
Actually, it was inspired by my father, who was a snowmobile racer. And as I grew through the years and my passion for snowmobiles increased, I started a dealership, Alpine Motorsports, about 30 years ago, 1990. As that developed, it kind of spawned into some relationships with engineering and development, first with Arctic Cat and then some other manufacturers that reached out to us. And as that happened, that spawned a wealth of other relationships, as you can imagine. And we never really intended for Voke to be a consumer brand. Our testing and development got noticed by a lot of different companies, different TV production crews reached out and asked me to be their technical advisor. And that landed us at the X Games. And I think that was probably a big turning point for us. And people started asking if we would just build their sleds rather than tell them what products work really good. As we are, we still stick to the core things: empirical testing, data logging, dyno work at altitude.
You mentioned the key word there, altitude. That's what you specialize in, high altitude performance. And what are the key things when it comes to operating at altitude?
That's a tough answer, really, but I'll try to summarize it. As most people know, and most of the hot rodders that might be watching this know, altitude's a destroyer of horsepower in naturally aspirated snowmobiles. And we utilize two strokes because weight is a critical consideration in the snowmobile industry. You're typically operating in very deep snow. Deep snow requires lighter weight, more dynamic power, and just more robust power. And so we achieve that by making alterations to the stock equipment to enhance its capacity to run at higher altitudes more efficiently.
What is some of the equipment you can change out from the stock snowmobile to make it run better up there in the mountains?
I have to say there's a myriad of things, so there's almost no end to what can be changed. But snowmobiling is a lot of things to a lot of people. You have very segmented groups of snowmobilers, and maybe somebody that's familiar with the industry knows, well, there's trail or there's mountain snow cross competition, ditch bangers, things like that. But out west, it is equally as segmented. So you have guys that want to climb chutes, these ridiculously steep things, that want to bang around in a tree-riddled, rock-strewn box canyon in the middle of nowhere in 12 foot of snow. And every snowmobiler has a different expectation of their snowmobile. So we go through this process to establish all these different things that a person might need or want. So the key things, like for instance, oftentimes we do suspension upgrades to increase both comfort, sled dynamic, weight. Lighter weight components are critical, as I mentioned. Running boards are a good example for better snow evacuation in deep snow. Of course, the next major consideration is engine output, horsepower. So we typically employ either a big bore or a turbo. And in our turbo applications, they vary as well. Sometimes we marry both a big bore and a turbo. So in doing that, we're able to effectively double the crankshaft horsepower of a stock snowmobile at this altitude. And you can imagine when you have twice as much power with a lighter sled and a bunch of other things that are very necessary, the experience gets to be quite fun.
Now, all those performance parts are great, but there's one magic element that kind of pulls them all together that you sell.
Yeah, it's the ability to interface with the factory ECU. We use an interface tool called a Voke Torque Link. It's an encrypted device that allows us to essentially change all of the parameters and correction tables inside of the factory ECU to be able to marry the technologies that we apply to the build specific to that user brilliant key tool.
If I live up in the mountains and I want to get a snowmobile from you, how do I start the process?
Well, it's simple. You've got a couple of options. You can give us a jingle at the shop, or you can just hit us up on our website, Voke.com.
Now, you are world-renowned for your snowmobile prowess. Where are your customers coming from?
Honestly, our customers are very diverse, worldwide. We've shipped sleds to Finland, Sweden, and all over the United States. We have a large following. Western and high-altitude applications are our main focus.
Well, thanks for being with us, Eric. Folks at home, if you're looking for the perfect snowmobile to run at altitude, check them out at Voke.com, V-O-H-K.com. We'll be right back with more Motorhead Garage presented by NHOU Protective Coatings right after this.